What's up everyone, how's everyone going? Gaming Black Hockey here. Ladies and gentlemen, we are playing more NBA 2K16. I went to the Spurs, this is interesting. Now we're going to do, so the All-Star Weekend's coming up, and he turns it over. Wow, Weekend turns it over, wow. Let's go. We're going to do some commentary, and we're going to do some talk about the NBA right now. Now, we got the new rule, Hack the Shack. 2 minutes. Before fourth, I just want to end this and go to the Hall of Fame, then I'm done for this series. Good. I've been doing it for a year now, a couple months, 4 or 5 months. This is 2K17's coming. I can't wait for the game. I think it's gonna be good. I saw the GM. Oh, the Marcus is back. I thought he got traded. I thought I got traded for him. Tim Duncan. Ah. Oh, good. We want to go on a streak and get in this playoffs. We don't want any losses tonight. Get that block out there. I'm just gonna foul to him for Ginobili. Good job, Kawhi Leonard. Kawhi Leonard gets it in. Well, I've hacked the Shaq rule. That's interesting. Well, Phil Jackson wants a new rule. The 4-pointer now. Yes, I know. 4-pointer. Now, Curry, this basketball knows. Klay Thompson shot a couple. Those shots that won free. Stephen Curry dead free. Jamal Crawford dead free. Ginobili's on fire, but doesn't get it. Gibson went to the Minnesota. I got traded to Spurs. And I decided let's get an NBA title. Forget about the Nuggets win, but let's just win an NBA title. He can't catch a ball, Ginobili can't catch a ball. We're on my park live stream tonight. I love doing it. Let's do this. I do more Lego Star Wars. I forgot about that series. Let's just. Kawhi Leonard's got an easy dunk. Lays it up. Oh wow. So it's the one miss here on their first five attempts. Rubio dishes to Wiggins. Good shot defense. The shot real good in Detroit. And that's a well contested shot.
Well, we've seen him before. He does not allow you to just get an easy basket. He's always gonna make you look
good. Oh, ankle break. Fouls. I'm starting to do an editing now. I used to not edit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, it's okay. Fucking the big man, he kicks your leg, he's a steal, what the fuck?
Here's
stats are tremendous as he averages close to 27 points a game.
Oh, what? Fucking 2K.
And Rubio kicks to Jones. Wiggins with it, outguarded by Silva. Wiggins pushes to Towns.
Okay.
Towns has got 7 points in the game. The Spurs have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter. Aldridge with a screen on Rubio. Now the dish to Aldridge.
Frustrated. Land them open shots! Come on, do some defense. I'm not on Rubio, I'm on Levine, I think. Schnott passed it up. Fuck. Trying to calm down. Got 3 turnovers already. Oh my God! What the hell? Let's go! Come on, get me a fucking open shot, okay? Let's see. Yes! For God's sake. I'm about to crack it, you know. Good block. At least I could catch the ball, but... Oh, good layup, Kawhi! Someone's in the line.
Here's Levine. He's coming off a 22-point game against Houston. That's good. It's a great piece of work to get to the hoop there. Just tore the knee to shreds. Here's Silk. Leads the puck. Here's Silk.
Ah, get me this fucking turnovers! This is fucking crazy. Seriously, okay. You need to do something about this. I'm pro, I'm rookie. Seriously, everyone, this is ridiculous, really. Got you, bloody Rubio. It's not my turn, oh my. Foul.
San Antonio also making some changes. West has checked in for Alton, and it's Green in for Leonard. Here's Silk. Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch lane. And the Spurs lead by 4. The Timberwolves shooting in the first quarter, around 38%. They're looking a bit freaky out there.
Sorry, everyone, just checking the settings, that's all. My god, this game is so t- struggling, we're not playing our game. We're fourth, but I don't know what's gonna happen. We haven't even took a free coach, seriously. Why not Rubio? You serious, 2K? Start editing these videos and everything, it's gonna be good. Have some fun in this game, it's great. Misses again. Blocked by Duncan, who recently retired. Nine points now. That's San Antonio work, what they do.
Everywhere today.
And the Magic, the simple defense. Another three from Manu Ginobili. He's been playing well, Ginobili, tonight. That is team basketball at the finest. We haven't used a timeout yet. Have you learned it, everyone? We have not used a timeout yet. I just can't. Just can't believe that. I just can't believe that. That's just so weird, you know. Last 10 or so games, he has been remarkable. He's averaging 11 points a game, 8 rebounds, and just over 2 blocks. And what sets him apart is his rebounding. And as you can see, he's been in peak form. This last stretch, unbelievable force going to the glass. And it's been reflected on the stat sheet. Jang is green. Good defense. No, that's bad defense, man. Come on. An endless array of offensive moves down low, no doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 defensive player of the year awards, just a legendary low post defense. Timberwolves trail by 14. Bad pass. Fucking sake, 2K! I'm playing team ball! I just don't want me to smash them, I think. Never had a timeout. Oh my god, we just messed up. Is this. See, this is about 2K, everyone. The bloody turnovers. It's ridiculous, everyone, you know. Yeah, it's ridiculous. These fucking turnovers are fucking stupid. You know, since 2K15, it was a good game. The turnovers were okay. But in 16, it's been crazy. Every YouTuber, like iPod and Smooth, it's just ridiculous, everyone. Hashtag,
Hashtag no turnovers in 2K, everyone. Hashtag that.
Let's go, everyone. What? Come on, 2K, give me a fucking free. Alice just going through the paint like always. Great play, good team basketball. Pretty points tonight for me. Dominating. Danny Gray for three. 15 points now this game. It's a dumb performance by San Antonio tonight. They want that first seed. They definitely want it and get a playoff opportunity. All-star break's coming up and they're having a... Oh, Alex with a block! He's saying Wiggins? No way.
Well done, boys.
Just playing basketball. I'm gonna change my upgrade, put a sleeve, and I'll put a sleeve on my shoulder. That is that fin I have. I play basketball, seriously everyone, I play basketball really good. I got a Stephen Curry layup. yeah, playing Division 1, I'm really good. I'm trying to gain the... I can't get Rio, no way. It's like, 1-8. Tim Duncan. Kawhi Leonard! What a great game, Kawhi Leonard's 12 points, Alex has got 22 points. Ginobili's playing well, the whole team is. Oh, what was Timmy doing? Marcus. Ah! It's that thing, they go through me. They double team me. It's fucking annoying. Come on, Marcus. Ah, shit. Oh, what? Gotta watch out the fouls, cause it doesn't really matter, does it? Oh fuck! My girlfriend's cold. Like a little kids in here. Look at the result. Impressive. And they're 1-4 here to start the second half. So passes to Nova. Nova 3. With a 3. Sound offensively. Really no other way to put it here in the second half. Dumb performance in Minnesota. This is really weird because they're the fifth seed, everyone, and Spurs fan and a Heat fan because of Patty Mills. I'm an Aussie, I love Patty. Miami Heat because I love my Miami. Just been a fan of him. I'm very sad about Train Raid. I'm really upset. I won't boo him, I respect what he did. He wants to come. We're gonna end this video. We win like always. I had 28 points, 11 assists, 9-16. How many I got? What? I missed 5 shots. Oh shit. Okay, everyone. I am thinking I'm gonna end this video. The All Star break's coming up. I'll be doing a video tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be doing a couple videos of that. And, I'll see you in the next video. I'll see you in the next video. And I'll see you in the next video. And like the video. You see my microphone's been I use my camera as my microphone now. I use my voice as siren again. I'm waiting for my microphone to get set up. You saw on Instagram a lot of stuff. We'll talk about the stats tonight. Yeah, we are. Ginobili, I had 28 points. Ginobili had 24. Kawhi had 21. Mark is my boy. And 7 points to Jeremy. And Tim Duncan only had 6 points. He had 7 rebounds, 5 assists, 1 steal, 2 blocks. He played really well. Yeah, a lot of players. Patty didn't play, but it's okay. They played a lot. The Towns had 25. Yeah. We're going to watch the play of the game. That's me, and I'll see you in the next video after this video. Play the... We are Jordan.